There are two pretty good lines, but they don't match up. So let me bring down the eraser. So this is what I do. I essentially take both of the lines and I kind of make them kind of to a point here. Then I go in with the brush tool and very slowly go across. Band-aid. You can't even tell. Like, you can kind of tell there's like a little bit, which you can always, you know, kind of clean up a little bit, but I call that the band-aid technique with line work.